Hello everyone. I am gonna vlog this entire weekend for the Outer Banks Marathon. So yeah, I guess I just start right now. We are leaving at 3. It's currently 12:30. I'm getting lunch with some friends at 1:30 and just I guess kind of staying on campus until then. But I'm so excited and just about packed. So my computer's charging still because I'm bringing that for a charger. I'm wearing that, bringing my pillow and blanket, but it's about good time, people. I'm so excited. Okay, update soon. Bye. Okay, so I'm sitting here editing the video right now, but I just wanted to add in a quick little, like, just so you know. So, like, it was the Outer Banks Marathon weekend, so there wasn't just a marathon. It was a 5K and an 8K on Saturday, and a half marathon and a full marathon on Sunday. And so that's why the entire team went. Like, even though only four of us did the marathon, like, there is, like, everybody else was doing, like, different races. So, like, some people did the 5K and the half, some people did the 8K and the full, some people just did the 8K, just did the 5K, just did the half marathon. So, like, we were all down there for different reasons. Or for different races, but yeah, so just wanted to clear that up.
Ow!
Hello everybody, where are we going?
I don't know.
I don't know where he's going or places. I just kind of jumped on this bus and, you know, hoping for the best.
Yeah. Okay, so we stopped for dinner at Pizza Hut. Now they're having to go with the Subway, but we're the slackers. So we are here. Welcome home. Let's go inside. Oh yes, look at all these rooms. Room for everyone. Hello. Who's here?
Yeah, you are.
Hi.
Hello.
What's good?
Hi.
What's
up?
Okay. Oh. Say hello.
Hello. this is a great room.
Okay. Here's our room.
Bless
America. We made it. Yes, yes, yes. House. This is the third floor. Oh, wait. Wow. I love this. Love this for us. We're going to the beach right now. Wow. Who's doing their assignments right now? Wow.
Sarah.
Wow, Sarah.
Yes.
You're doing great, darling. Hi. Wait, you can't see anything and neither can we in real life, but I am obsessed.
Okay,
there's a pool, a hot tub, houses, oh my gosh, guys, like, I'm sorry you can't see this, but like, I promise it's there. Literally, this will be me Monday morning. I will be up out here with a cup of coffee. So catch me out here.
It's Monday morning. I have a cup of coffee.
Headed to the beach. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, you can't see anything, so like, I'm not gonna vlog right now. Okay, bye. We made it
to
the Outer Banks. We are actually going to the beach right now. Our coach was literally like, do whatever you want. We're like, okay, we have a race tomorrow, but like, no worries, it's fine. How do you feel about being here?
This is what I needed.
This is what you needed, yes, I agree. Yes, yes. Nick, how are we feeling?
Great. This is awesome.
Sarah. Everybody, yay.
It's illegal.
Oh my gosh. Are we kidding? How do you feel, coach?
I'm excited.
Bye.
How are you feeling?
I'm so excited. I'm nervous.
Just the beginning. That was
Harrison,
it.
Did you finish your assignment?
Not yet.
How close
Boy,
are you to being
what
done?
Are you doing?
I can't get the Wi-Fi to work.
Ah! Harrison! Oh, hi, Kyle.
All right.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Are you feeling good?
Yeah.
Hi, Davis. Davis drove all by himself, so he's doing great. He's doing good. Hey, James. We're doing good. We're doing good.
I can talk to you separately. And Harrison, did you submit your homework?
Hello everyone, it is Saturday morning and it's 5K/8K day
and it is 6 a.m. We've been up since 5:45-ish. We're going to leave at 6:45 and to go to the race. About to eat some breakfast. Don't know if anybody else in the house is up yet, but me and Madison are. So, yeah, we're ready to get this started. Let's get it. Yes. Okay, bye.
Unreal. Wow. How are you feeling?
Lovely. Yeah. Running with a sinus infection will be fun.
You gave your brother
a family. Yeah. Giving me your diseases, nice boy.
Gross.
Love it for him. Alex?
What's up? Why are we starting yet? What is it? 6:45.
Never too late for a blah, blah, Davis!
What's good, friends?
How are you? How are you feeling, Kayden?
Terrible day.
Oh my gosh! We're running!
It is a terrible day. Day for long,
no!
Just a few hours. You'll be better.
You'll be fine. Okay.
It's early.
Yeah, after my run, I would be like, great day.
Best day of my life.
Yeah.
Best day of my life.
So the reason that, like, you may be thinking, oh, I thought you were doing the marathon. Well, I am. But I also did the 8K, and the reason for that is because if you do the 8K and the marathon, you get 3 medals. So you get a medal for doing the 8K, a medal for doing the marathon, and a medal for doing both. And it's all about the medals, right? So, like, that's what happens.
That's great.
Is it this way?
I mean, like, I'm just being honest here, you know? I'm
here. Oh, shit, bro, my tat. Ow!
My dog.
Aww. Sorry. Love that for some you. People. Going on the bus because it's freezing cold. The race got postponed because it's raining, but it's fine.
I got a vlog.
All right, we just finished the 8K. Yeah, yeet. How was it, Alex?
Yeah, it was good.
Aaron/Alex Davis. So, like, literally, me and Kayden ran the entire thing. Like, it was so funny because. We were going pretty, not like fast, but we were like, okay, we should like not be going this fast. And then, we're like, all right, we're not gonna pass this lady in front of us. So Lily, we're like treading behind her, trudging, I don't know the word, whatever. And then she literally just stopped. She literally just like stopped and Kayden was like, no, cause like we're supposed to stay behind her. It was so funny, but yeah.
So sad.
It was so sad. It was like a tragedy,
so
literally.
Sad. Devastation.
But yeah, we're going to the expo now for the marathon. We're getting t-shirts, hats, some goo, all the good stuff. Got some of my pretzels, so it's just a good day, you know? It's a chill day. Davis?
Good day.
It's good. It's all good. Alex, you never told me how the AK was. Oh yeah, you said it was good. Sorry.
It was actually really good.
How's it for you?
See, I'm Aaron now.
This bib was
used. What? Okay. Peace and blessings. Talk to you soon. Mac, where did you get that?
The Cub Scouts.
Okay, it's casual. It's literally casual. Hey! Hi! Hello! Alright, still haven't gotten my shirt yet, but.
So we found out that Mac podiumed, second in his age group. Yes, yes!
Even being sick.
Yep.
Hey, Mac!
42:51 is your time. Nice job, Mac. And our first place.
Come here, Mac.
All right, so moving on to 20 to 24-year-old females.
Nice.
Third place with a time of 51:20. L's 20 to 24. Noah Moody comes in third.
Harrison wants to take a picture on the podium.
Second place goes to Harrison Sates.
Woo!
And first place goes to Kyle Chang. Woo! Okay, well, we'll go take a nap.
Deceased.
We are back at the house and you can see a little better now because it's not dark.
There's an app that has the passcode for the door because we don't have it.
Yikes. Big oof. Does Aaron have it?
Hopefully.
You have the passcode.
I got it.
Oh.
Got it.
Good. All right. Second tour of the house. See, are we glad we didn't work down here? This is our room, me and Madison's. Okay. Madison, I should have gotten that. This is pretty neat. I haven't really seen this yet because it was so dark. Wow. Oh my goodness. Ah, love this for us. I'm literally coming out here after we eat and just sitting and. Wow, unfreaking real. Yay! Love this for us.
Wrong.
I mean, we kind of already started eating, but
assuming
we're
that
at
his opinion
lunch
is right
slash
and
brunch.
Supersedes all others, so.
No, just supersedes Nick's.
Well, I hate you too.
We got pancakes. About to smash. Well, I am. Everyone else already smashed, so.
Oh, yeah.
Go Furies, go Panthers.
Done. Holy.
We are currently driving the course. How are we doing so far?
Confused.
I'm not running this, but just here to keep the spirits high, so.
Yes. Hello, everybody. Harrison?
Were you asleep?
Not really.
You know what? You were.
Yeah.
You were.
Great. Team dinner. Yes. How is it?
Pretty great.
How's the salad? All right, we'll talk later. How is it, Alex? Looks good.
Yeah. You're in it. Let's go. Come on.
I'm waiting for everyone else to get their food because I'm a gentleman.
Okay, bye.
Okay, so we are literally going to go do the polar plunge in the ocean right now.
This is crazy.
It's happening. This will be good.
This is ridiculous.
We have a marathon tomorrow. Okay, it's fine.
Williamson, you better damn well be doing this with me.
I'm not doing it right now.
You're doing it? Yes! I'm so, what is wrong with me? Okay. No, I'm stressed.
Well, there's two ways.
Yeah, I know.
I'll do it tomorrow.
Thank you. I swim in it. Okay, bye. Okay, update. We kind of came to our senses because thanks to our coach, we decided we're just going to go to the hot tub tonight. Then tomorrow we're going to do the polar plunge. And everyone's okay with it. Some people are doing it tonight, but I will not be joining those who are doing it tonight. Who's doing it tonight?
Not me.
You are not.
Absolutely not me.
You are not.
You're running a marathon tomorrow.
You are crazy, bro.
Hey guys, it's 5:41 a.m. and it is officially marathon morning. The morning we've all been waiting for. We're leaving here at like 6:30. The ferry starts at 7:20, so should be a good day. I'm not gonna vlog on the course because I just like wanna run it, you know. But I'll be vlogging afterwards. Yeah, I'm just super excited. So see how it goes. Bye.
Love.
So we just dropped off the half marathoners, and now there's 5 of us on the bus because Nick's a doll and gonna cheer for us. But
oh,
Kyle, okay, yep, how are you?
You going up there?
You
good.
Ready?
Yeah.
Kayan,
the full marathoners.
Oh, Kayan, how are you?
Great. All right. Let's go. It's crazy running.
Hey. Let's go. We're all 4 doing the marathon. So talk to you after. Bye-bye. Okay, bye. Okay, more on everything later on, but so great, so awesome, so happy. Just taking post-marathon pics.
Every day is a struggle.
Every day is a struggle. Yes, Kyle!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, yeet! Marathon pals!
It's backwards.
It's okay.
I'm like videotaping you taking pictures of me, it's fine. How do you feel?
Why do you have it broken then?
How do you think Kayan feels?
Can you talk to me? Bye. How do you feel, Harrison?
Pretty good.
Let's get this bread!
Like, let's get this bread!
Hello, everyone. I'm laying in the bed trying to go to sleep, but I'm so happy still. So I like can't fall asleep, but it's fine. Also, shout out to my sunburn. That's awesome. Yeah, so little update. I've been basically just like editing pictures this last like ever since we got home. Like I showered, in a couple or maybe like an hour or so, we're gonna take pictures on the beach, like sunrise pics. but yeah, like literally, if you have any interest at all in running a marathon, please do it. Like, it is so epic. Like, I've been saying the word epic so much, but like, that's like what was running through my head the entire race. I was like, this is so epic, this is so epic. Yeah, that's pretty much it. We're leaving tomorrow at like 10, I think. Yeah, we had to like clean the house and everything, and I think we're getting back at like 3 and I have bio at 2, so like that's a no. yeah, updates to come. Also, oh my gosh, okay, I was trying to open the window to the bus on Friday when we were coming down because it was so freaking hot, and my nail like chipped, and I was like, are we kidding? I just did these today. And then yesterday when I was in the shower, I was trying to like pull out the little like thing to make the shower like come out of like the spigot, you know what I mean? And like apparently it was already out, and so like I pulled on it so hard and it chipped even more, and I was like, ah, are we kidding? Anyway, okay, yes, TTYLXOX, bye.
Going to take pics. Oh my gosh, this is so artsy. Wow. Wow. Can't wait to vlog. Okay.
How are we feeling?
I'm hurting.
Oh yeah, same.
Can you get out of here? Thanks.
This is great.
And I'd like to do individual pictures with you guys.
No, I swear.
Yes. Okay.
Did you not get it, sir?
I'm gonna take a video.
and like act like it's selfies with everyone. Okay. Smile.
I really do.
Smile. Smile.
Oh my gosh.
Smile. I hate myself. Smile. Kayan, smile.
Bye.
Smile. Mac!
What?
Smile. It's a video.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Do we think I can get up this hill? Do we think I have legs? Do we think that?
Yes.
I'm so anxious.
Yeah. I just say I'm really proud of all y'all.
I love you.
A lot of you took this lap better than I probably did.
I love
hope you guys all recover from your soreness nice and fast.
I love him.
But thanks for putting in the work this year, guys. Definitely one of our more active years. Well, from what I remember. Just big old thank you. So.
All right, team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Woo! Okay, go. Are you kidding? Literally runs a half marathon, does a split in jeans. Let me know. Someone let me know. What's your issue?
I tried.
Alright, bye. Honestly, about to smash. What we got going on, coach?
Oh, you know, just a couple things.
Kayan? What's going on here?
Corn,
yes. Oh. First marathon. Wait, what? First half marathon? Yes.
Our grandfather said
the meme king.
Way on.
Oh, Romini's the genius at this stuff. It is great.
Oh yes, I'm aware.
Yeah, that dude. Was-
it's Monday morning. I have a cup of coffee.
Just sitting out here watching the sunrise. Beatnik.
Yep.
Unreal. And look at those boats out there. It's so awesome. I just paradise. Just one word. I'm gonna miss this little place. We are cleaning up. Christian doing great. Mm-hmm. Davis. Kayan, how are we feeling about leaving?
Not sad at all.
Not sad at all, okay. Why are you... Okay.
Never been back.
Yeah. Hobie! Alex, how do we feel about leaving? How do we feel about leaving?
I'm not gonna
go. Oh, you don't care.
He's in.
You're ready to leave.
I don't want to leave.
I don't think it's not that he doesn't care. It's that he's...
How do we feel about leaving?
Sad.
Right, thank you.
Here.
Hi, Matt.
Hi.
Are you sad about leaving?
A little bit.
No one cares, literally. Everyone's ready to leave. Do we need any help up here?
Well... I think we're good right now.
Okay. It's just so sad. I'm good. My legs kind of hurt, but... Yeah.
Quick update, we are still on the way back, but we are making a pit stop to pick up Aaron's dog, our coach. So, we're gonna have a dog on the bus very shortly, so that's exciting. Hey, buddy.
Hi, everyone. So, we got back at like 4, it's now like 8. I didn't vlog because it was pouring down rain and I really didn't like think of it, but yep, we're back. Thanks for following me along this weekend. Can't wait to like look at the videos and like edit and see everything that we did. But yeah, epic weekend, I said before, and yes, thanks for watching.